day and my teddy's in mind, that'd be a perfect day to go on a picnic. So we all got together and came out into the backyard to have a picnic. So I set up my picnic rug and I've got all my teddies here. So here is Alfred. He's my big teddy and he loves cuddles. Oh, I love cuddles too, Alfred. And I've got Baymax. You might know him from the movie Big Hero 6. I've got Mr. Ted and Mr. Foggy.
Rabbit.
And you might all know this little guy, Winnie the Pooh. He loves honey. Scrummy. And then I've got Foxy Noxy and Miss Unicorn. Olaf, who loves warm hugs. Oh, I love warm hugs from Olaf. He gives the best hugs. And he loves the warm weather as well. And lastly here, I've got Puppy. So, we've all come out to the backyard for a lovely picnic today. So we've got some yummy healthy crusket ice cakes. We can have cruskets or bread with jam or honey, which I know Pooh would love. And here I've got some toy fruits that I found. I've got some real fruit as well, but teddy bears, I think they prefer the toy fruit. What do you think? So I've got a mandarin and some grapes and a banana. Is that Alfred? He'd like some banana. Alfred wants a banana. So we can have some banana. Oh, yum, yum, yum. He loves a banana. Oh, you want another hug, Alfred? Oh, he loves being so close and warm and snuggly. And some strawberries. What was that, Miss Unicorn? You want some strawberries? Okay, here you go. Oh, Miss Unicorn loves strawberries. And I think Pooh Bear likes some honey on a rice cake for tea. So I'm going to get my honey. Put it on the rice cake. Nom 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 nom. Smother it with honey. Oh, schnapple of honey. Pooh bear. What was that, Foxy? You got some tea. Okay. So get my tea. And pour some tea. Who else would like some tea? Mr. Ted would like some tea. So pour some for Mr. Ted. Pooh Bear would like some tea. And Mr. Foggy would like some tea. So pour some for Mr. Foggy. What was that, Pooh Bear? Don't forget the honey. Of course not. So put some honey in for Pooh Bear. Do you like milk too? No, says Pooh Bear. He doesn't want to be milk. So here's his tea. Give him his tea. Would anybody else like honey? No. Who would like some milk? Mr. Foggy would like some milk. So there's some milk for Mr. Foggy. I think Mr. Foxy loves it for some milk as well. So we've got tea with milk for Mr. Foggy. And tea with milk for Mr. Foxy Foxy. Thank you. Oh, that's such lovely manners. Who else wanted some tea? Mr. Ted, was it? I think so. And Mr. Ted says thank you. Yum, 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 yum. He loves his tea. Yum, 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 yum. So this is from your warm and gentle card. So lots of hugs and in a nice, soft, calm voice. Stay nice and calm. And stay nice and snuggly and close with your children and their teddies. Kids love their teddies. And I love teddies too. But Alfred wants some more cuddles. Oh! So it's all about staying nice and calm. Getting outside on a beautiful day. Or if it's a rainy day, you can set up in your lounge room. You don't need a rug. You can just sit up on the floor or on the grass. Get some tea and biscuits and cakes, whatever you like. Some fruit. Or to get the playing stuff out like I have today. Whatever you wish to do. Have fun. See you soon.